It used to seem like politicians in Topeka didn't care about us
or our public schools.
But then everything changed.
With Gov.Sebelius as governor.
Gov.Sebelius said enough with all the fighting and foot dragging
and made them strengthen our schools.
It just took a leader in the driver's seat to put our kids in schools before anything else.
Morning, Eric. Ready for a new day?
Gov.Sebelius, governor.